हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल ग्रामर क्लासेस विद रचना शर्मा। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम हियर विद अ न्यू टॉपिक। यू हैव टू गेस। ओके, बिफोर मेकिंग दिस वीडियो आई वाज टॉकिंग टू माय डॉटर। कैन यू गेस इट? यस, यू आर राइट। दिस इज पास्ट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस। नाउ आई एम टेलिंग यू व्हाट इज पास्ट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस। द एक्शंस विच वर डन इन द पास्ट वर कंटिन्यू दैट टाइम्स। ओके, सो द आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ दिस टेंस इन हिंदी सेंटेंसेस इज रहा था, रहे थे, रही थी। जैसे मैं कहीं जा रहा था, मैं खाना खा रहा था, वो सो रही थी, वो अपना काम कर रहे थे। ऑल दीज आर पास्ट कंटीन्यूअस टेंसेस। इफ वी सी द इंग्लिश सेंटेंसेस, सो वी कैन सी व्हाट वी फाइंड हियर, वॉज वर प्लस आई एन जी। द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज हेयर वॉज वर। नाउ आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द वॉज वर, वेयर वी यूज वॉज वर। ओके, वॉज वर ही, शी, इट और किसी का नाम, और यू कैन से द सिंगुलर सब्जेक्ट इज देयर, सो वी यूज वॉज इन अ सेंटेंस। ओके, वेन आई, वी, यू, दे और द प्लूरल सब्जेक्ट इज देयर, देन वी यूज वर इन अ सेंटेंस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, I was playing with my friends. Okay, she was sleeping. They were studying in their room. So now friend, we will talk about affirmative sentences. Okay, so affirmative sentences, we can see the structure. So subject plus was verb, verb ki first form plus ing plus object. Now we see some examples. We were making noise, right? I was reading there. He was making mischiefs. The girls were going to picnic. The teachers was calling the rules. Okay, now we will start the negative sentences. Now I will talk about negative sentences. Okay, so see the structure of the negative sentences. Subject plus was verb plus not, was verb plus not, verb ki first form ing plus object. The important thing is here not, because we are making negative sentences. So let's see some example. We were not making noise. Okay, now you see, according to this structure you can see the example. Subject plus was here verb according to the subject, not, verb ki first form plus ing plus object. Okay, the birds were not flying. Next sentence, the teachers were not calling the rules. Meenu was not laughing. Okay, now we will do interrogative sentences. Now friends, I will tell you about interrogative sentences. Okay, so interrogative sentence mein see the structure, was verb plus subject plus verb ki first form plus ing plus object plus question mark. Okay, so see the example. Were they studying in their room, question mark, because we are asking question. Was Meera playing with football? Now see the structure with the verb family. You know verb family, when we use what, when, where, hum use karte hain sentences mein, then we say verb family. So verb family is always comes at the beginning of the sentence. So verb family plus was a verb plus subject, verb ki first form plus ing plus object and question mark. So you can see example, where were you going yesterday? Where were you going yesterday? Okay, so when was he exercising in the morning? So you can see here, where and when. This is verb family. So we have to put it before was or were. Now I will tell you about interrogative cum negative sentences. Okay, this is the last sub part of the past continuous tense. Now see the structure with the verb family. Okay, verb family, this is your wish, whether you have to put it or not at the beginning of the sentence. So verb family plus was verb, verb family ke just baad hi was verb aata hai. Was verb plus subject plus not, verb ki first form plus ing and then question mark. So according to this structure you can see the example. Why were you not going to Shimla? Or you can say, were you going to Shimla, were you not going to Shimla? Okay, Was he not wearing a new shirt? Okay. When was she not cooking in the kitchen? I have made all the examples with the wow family. Or this is your wish whether you can put it or not. Okay. Now friends, I am going to tell you about some sentences in which the actions are performing together. जहाँ पर actions एक साथ, दो actions एक साथ होते हैं, so that both sentences are called past continuous tense. So let's see some example. We were bathing in the river when it was raining. So two actions are there. We were bathing in the river. Okay, and the second one, when it was raining. So both are past continuous tense. Okay, so second one we see, while I was writing letters. This is the first one. My sister was sleeping. While I was writing letters, my sister was sleeping. These are two actions are performing at the same time. So both are called past continuous tense. So we count both sentences in past continuous tense. And the other one is, what? When the action is persistent in past time, jaise he was always ringing me up. So we use these sentences with the always and continually. Okay, she was continually troubling her parents. इट मीन्स क्या है इसका मतलब कि जब जो काम हमारा पास्ट में लगातार होता आ रहा था तो हम उनको इन वर्ड्स के साथ वी कैन मेक द सेंटेंसेज. ही वॉज ऑलवेज रिंगिंग मी अप एंड शी वॉज कंटिन्यूली ट्रबलिंग हर पेरेंट्स. सो थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स, और आज का बस इतना ही टॉपिक था, और थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.